Bollywood star Aamir Khan's daughter Ira Khan is expecting her first baby. And now Ira has dropped a picture featuring her and her newly wedded husband Nupur Shikhare. Ira and Nupur got married on Wednesday in the presence of their family. On Thursday morning, Ira took to her Instagram stories where she shared a picture with her hubby. In the photo, Ira is seen flaunting her bride-to-be hairband. However, she cut out her to-be and just went with bride. Ira married her long-time boyfriend Nupur in Taj Lansan in Mumbai on Wednesday evening. She wore a deep green blouse paired with light pink lehenga, while Nupur chose to wear black. Present at the wedding were Aamir, Reena Dutt, Kiran Rao, Azad and Junaid, who were seen posing for a family picture with the newly married couple. Ira's Barat arrived in a healthy style. Instead of making a grand entrance on a traditional ghori, Nupur, who is a fitness trainer, jogged from Santa Cruz in Mumbai to the wedding venue in Bandra. Several videos circulated online in which Nupur and his boys squad were seen jogging their way to the wedding venue. The boys jogged for almost 8 kilometers to reach the venue. After reaching the venue, Nupur grooved to the beats of the dhol outside the venue. Aamir welcomed his son-in-law with a tight hug. Congratulations, Ira and Nupur!